Basically, it's another place where they're just saying that radiation is not a problem and they're continuing life as usual. And please learn from Fukushima how dangerous radiation can be, radiation is, how dangerous nuclear power is. Do not forget about Fukushima and think about if something like this would happen in the U.S., what we would do. And that it's not just a problem in Fukushima, it's a worldwide problem. This is a problem that it's not just about Japan and it's not just about Fukushima. They are not the only people who made the mistake here. Someone is victimizing the greater people's lives. The 1% victimizes the 99%. You need to clearly look at the lies and the contradictions that are around you and look at what is in front of you and look at what is at your feet. Confront those problems, those contradictions, and then stand up for your own people. The government, the military, they will not tell the truth. They won't do for us what we want to happen for our lives. People across the world, we must create the connections ourselves and create for ourselves the kind of world that we want to live in and the kind of place that we want to be. And I believe that we must live in a way where we learn from these mistakes. The substances, uranium, plutonium, what nuclear power is made from, these are not compatible with human life. It's for this basic reason that all nuclear power plants must be shut down. I'm very moved by the support that I've seen here. And I'm excited to tell people of Fukushima what kind of comments people are making and how much people in America are supportive. So thank you.